I spoke with the folks in Toronto, and we had a really good, you know, probably about an hour long conversation. And you know, I told him what our, you know, the way we view it. And again, I mean, we're here to play football and to coach football. And again, like we said, if there's anything that's said, then Cleef won't be here. I mean, that's part of what we talked about yesterday. Cleef is he's an outspoken guy. I've always got to understand if he says something, even if it's his own view, that sometimes things are misconstrued, or sometimes they're taken how the people want them to be taken. And again, you just gotta, the less you talk, the better off you are. And we'll evaluate whether or not we can package him or not. You know, if he can't run, get out. You know, if he can't cover more than 10 or 12 yards, then probably won't be in the roster. But if I see him doing some running, get being an upfield presence, then he could be. I've had Cleef with on our football team in Toronto, and he did an outstanding job. He didn't have a single bit of trouble with us ever, in the locker room, in public, anything else. Cleef is one of those guys that, again, he's more of a team guy than what people would anticipate or what they know about him. And, again, I had him for 12 months, so I know what we need to do and how we need to handle Cleef.